may not want to come, I'm on the way up to it. I don't mind, I will not be offended. I've just done 115 shows. Anybody here tonight didn't want to come? It's fine, I won't be offended. It's normally a man. Not gonna lie, it's normally a husband, sometimes a dad, and they've been dragged along by their partner or by their kids. We've all just been too polite. There's definitely someone that's sitting down. There's a few pockets of people sitting down. Hello, you sir. Did you get dragged along tonight? You didn't? Oh, you just want to sit down. Okay. Oh, don't mind that. All I'm going to say is if you have come along tonight against your will and you brought your wife or you brought the kids and your wife's at home or something like that, it's a good thing you came because you'll probably get laid tonight. And my music is like, it's quite baby making style of music. It's true. So who else here just came to have a good time tonight? Don't touch it, because this show is miserable. Two shows, I've got two shows left, that's why. 2 hours of me moaning about my ex-boyfriend. It's what you let yourselves in for. So I hope you know who I am, because if you don't... I'm at number four, so before, hang on, where am I? I think it's over the other side. Hang on. Where's screen one? Screen one is here. Number one. Okay, so at the... Hang on a minute. Can you turn that light down? I can't see anything. I completely lost my bearings again. Hang on. I get lost every time. I think it's up there. Seat number 15 at the very, very top. Seat number 15, at the very top, underneath your chair, should be a letter from me with a selfie. I'm a bit lost though, because this stage looks the same from every corner, really. Seat 15. I'm sure I put it behind number one. This is my number one camera, you see. No, how embarrassing, shit. Oh my God, I thought you were wearing a Trump t-shirt, but I can't wear it out. Anyway, let me get back over here. It's so annoying at the beginning. If I offended any of you, sorry, whatever, I don't know. So, I'm going to start this song over here, because you know when I come down and I say hello during hello? By the way, your sing-along was phenomenal. But I, if sometimes, when you guys start singing the chorus, you know, I'm like, oh, sing it. And sometimes if I walk around here, by the time I get to that staircase, I can't breathe for the final chorus that I sing. So I've got to kind of, you know, I've got to count my blessings and go up that staircase. So I'm sorry if you felt neglected, but I'm going to start this next one here. So this one's a bit of a...